Hi everybody and welcome to your PE at home lesson. I'm Mr. Hill. Here's what you need to have a super lesson at home.
There's no equipment needed for today's lesson. Your instant activity is a dance called Can't Touch This from My Old Kentucky Homies. You can dance along and read the important health messages.
Can't touch this. 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 Can't touch this.
Your fitness focus today is called Plank Get Up. Let's focus on our muscles and get in plank and follow along with the song. Just follow after me. Gonna do the two-step in cowboy boogie. Grab a sweetheart and spin a wing. Do the hold down and get into it. Take it to the left now and dip with it. Don't go down, take a sip with it. And lean back, put your hips in it. Let's have some fun. To the left now. To the right. Now take your left hand and put it on your side. Gonna roll your shoulders. Do the slip and slide. This next part's my favorite part of this time to shine. Gonna do the two-step and cowboy boogie. Grab a sweetheart and spin a wing. Do the hold down and get into it. Take it to the left now and dip with it. Don't go down.
Your skill focus today is the FIT principle. FIT stands for frequency, intensity, time, and type. You can use this principle to help you plan exercises. Frequency basically means how often are you going to be active in exercise. Intensity, how hard are you going to work? Time, how long are you going to exercise? And type, find an exercise that you enjoy. Your final fun today is Fit Family. Go find a family member to be active with. There are two options of exercises on the screen. Simply pick one and be fit with your family. Your mindful minute today is the 4-7-8 breathing technique. You're going to inhale for 4 seconds, hold your breath for 7 seconds, and then exhale for 8 seconds. Count to yourself and repeat this process several times.